A 75-year-old woman shot this morning in Gholson. Deputies say she was taken to Baylor Scott & White with multiple gunshot wounds around 8. The shooting happened west of Gholson near the Brazos River. Her son, 55-year-old Kenneth Young, was arrested shortly after and taken to McLennan County on a charge of attempted murder.